coffee, as long as you're lit and they make your day great. But unfortunately, we have to leave this apartment because we only had it for a couple of days because someone is actually moving in here that had it reserved before we did, but not like they had it reserved before we did, but for a time after we did. So we have to leave so they can get in. So pretty much everything is packed up. Closet is empty. There's my computer, my blanket, my phone, a book. We had to move all the blankets and sheets and stuff onto the floor because they gotta be washed or something. And also, something I noticed last night on one of my videos called Her Arm Got Amputated. So, I noticed this. It had 404 views. Like, I noticed that last night. And I couldn't believe it. I, like, just thank you guys so much. Anyone who watched that video, thank you. Thank you. That's great, man. Like, I've been doing YouTube for a long time. Not on this channel, not on the other channel, Tim Man. Or I think it's Tanner Vice. Not on that channel. On a channel called Mr. Beat Boy that I no longer have access to. I lost the password. I had lots of them. I had like Minecraft channels and gaming channels and all kinds of stuff. But no video I ever posted got that much views. I have one on Mr. Beat Boy that has 103 views after like 2 years. But this one is 2 weeks old, okay? With 400 views. Okay? And like, I knew it was doing good because when I first posted it, the next day after I post everything, almost always, when I get ready to upload the next video, before I upload the next video, I go and like check all my analytics and stuff. So in the morning, I check the analytics for the previous video, and sometimes even farther back than that. But like, whoa, man, I was doing that, or it was last night, really, because I wanted to watch a YouTube video, and I like it's in my feed because it's my video. So it shows up in my feed and it said 404 views and I was like, whoa, are you serious? Is you serious right now, bro? Is this for real? Is this a joke? This is for real. Wow. Oh my God. But yeah, so thank you guys so much. I don't really know what to say. We're about to go do something and try to find another apartment, so later. Alright guys, so we are at a national park and we are about to do some lobster fishing. The girls are gonna do shell hunting and stuff, but we're just gonna have some fun, so I'm about to switch over to the other camera.
I'm gonna have plus two and I can get nope.
Is this 10?
Yeah.
That's far enough.
It's big. It's just that big. You know what he does? In the pool, me and Macy. Can't see anything.
Let's do pool one time. I'm jumping in.
No, not a one time. Ready? 1, 2, 3. So Cam, you good? You kind of just almost died there.
I know.